Welcome to the weather forecast. Today is 5th November 2050. My name is Felicity Ahafianyu. Today marked the start of the Harmattan season over West Africa, and we can just start feeling the change in the season. For the forecast for now up to tomorrow, we expect the atmosphere to experience dense, dusty atmosphere all over the country. And as such, visibilities will be very poor. It's going to reduce drastically over the northern sector. It will range between 50 and 100 meters. The middle sector is going to range between 80 and 120 meters. Along the coastal strip, is going to range between 300 and 800 meters. As we can see, the visibilities are very poor. In view of this, the civil aviation has closed down all airports to the traveling public. And also, Ghana Private Road Transport Union has also advised its members to do so with caution, and a speed limit of 30 kilometers per hour has been given over Greater Accra. 10 kilometers per hour has been given over the middle sector. And for the northern sector, no road transportation is expected over that area. Visibilities are still very poor, and it's going to stay with us for a couple of days. In terms of relative humidity, it's also on the low side, about 5% over the north, 10% over the middle sector, 15 to 25% over the coastal strip. And as we can see, the atmosphere is very dry, looking for water. And this is the time that fire outbreaks will be on the rampart, especially domestic fires, factory, and then bush fires also. And then with this, from records from the National Fire Service Authority, it has indicated that for the past few days, the fire outbreaks record has increased significantly. And we are cautioning the public that we should handle fire with caution. Report from the Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change indicates that human activities are the major contributors to climate change. Climate change, the signs are here. During the rainy season, rainfalls are heavy, and now the Harmattan is very severe. So we can see, on the 6th of March 2014, this is what the President of Ghana, His Excellency John Dramani Mahama, had to say about climate change.
We have heard the word climate change mentioned over and over again. It has not been normal for rainstorms like this to happen at this time of the year, early in March. One would have thought that the Harmattan weather will still be in control. And so what it means, as we've often been told, is that we must implement climate change adaptability.
We've heard it all from the President, His Excellency John Dramani Mahama. We need to take action now to save our future. This has been the Future Forecast with me, Felicity Ahafianyu.
Comme vous venez de le voir, le changement climatique va de plus en plus influer sur les conditions météorologiques quotidiennes. Toutefois, nul besoin d'attendre 2050 pour en constater les répercussions. Aujourd'hui, déjà, dans de nombreuses régions du monde, on observe une intensification des chutes de pluie, des inondations, des orages, des vagues de chaleur, des sécheresses. Nous devons limiter ces conséquences néfastes autant que possible. Pour ce faire, la meilleure méthode est de réduire rapidement et significativement nos émissions de dioxyde de carbone et d'autres gaz à effet de serre. Par ailleurs, dans la mesure où la planète est déjà soumise à un réchauffement important, nous devons apprendre à nous adapter à l'évolution du climat. Il est nécessaire de renforcer les capacités d'adaptation au climat en aidant nos villes, nos sociétés à mieux faire face aux phénomènes météorologiques extrêmes. Nous devons réduire encore plus les risques de catastrophes, notamment grâce à des systèmes d'alerte précoces améliorés, en informant les collectivités et les autorités des meilleurs moyens de se protéger contre tous les aléas importants, y compris les cyclones, les ondes de tempête, les inondations, les sécheresses, les extrêmes de température. Nous devons également développer les services météorologiques existants en créant des services climatologiques qui aident la population à comprendre quelles sont les vulnérabilités actuelles et futures face au climat et comment en tenir compte. Le message des scientifiques est clair. Plus nous réduirons les émissions de gaz à effet de serre, moins nous aurons à faire pour nous adapter et plus légère sera la facture. Œuvrons donc ensemble à un avenir plus sûr et viable pour nous-mêmes et pour les générations futures. Je vous remercie.